Okay, not sure how I'm going to approach this. This build is not made for these sort of situations, but I have my eye on this squishy one, so. Trying to think right now. I think roll catching is gonna be easier with that. We have to pick our shots here because we can't heal, so taking our time is gonna be the key. If we do decent damage, I think we can kill this guy fairly easily. Almost a kill on that guy. I think we're doing good. We're being patient, but we have to because we can't heal. So extra careful for good reasons. Now they're pulling out the spears. We're gonna try to regen our rings back. Like every time we attack, pretty much. Let's put that on as well. We did not get any support from the the NPC thing. Guy has a bow. Really commit with the bow there. Did not mean to do that. Meant to do this. As soon as you kill one, like, the others would have crumbled fairly quickly after. Same dude as earlier. Summoning another Phantom High. One, two. There's a bit more than that. Okay, we got a teammate. Careful. Last time he tried to gundeer us in this alley. So I'm expecting something similar. We got... I don't know who that is, but it's good enough. We got a headshot, so that true combo for the kill. Stamp management by me there. And bad bomb. Alright, let's take our time here. Get a reset. Careful about the caster that has the war banner as well. Combos into R1 into roll catch. Opportunistic, just how we like it.